Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Inventor New. This is a spark plug. My welding machine broke. So I make a welding machine by using an old spark plug, which saved me quite a bit. Secure it in place. Use pliers to remove the spark plug tip. Please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel to watch more interesting videos. Your support is our biggest motivation to make better videos. Take a piece of wood like this. Drill a hole in the center. Insert the spark plug to test the fit. If it's too tight, widen the hole by drilling further. Attach the spark plug to the piece of wood. Use pliers to tighten it securely. Use super glue to secure it in place. Now I am going to make the wire to connect to the power source. Prepare a piece of wire like this. Strip the insulation off the end of the wire, leaving the metal exposed. Measure a piece that fits the spark plug. Insert the wire to tightly secure the battery core. Wrap electrical tape around it to secure the wire. Attach the other end of the wire to the battery clamp. Please watch the video until the end and let me know which method you like most. I look forward to hearing from you. take an AA battery. Remove the casing of this battery. Peel off the casing and take out the core. Inside, there's a graphite rod. Use pliers to grip the end and pull it out. Attach it to the drill and sharpen one end. Use sandpaper to grind it down to fit snugly into the spark plug. This is a graphite rod from an AA battery. This is attached to the spark plug, and it will function as a welding tip. This is a motorcycle battery. Its voltage is 12 volts. The blue wire connects to the negative terminal, and the red wire connects to the positive terminal. I am going to test this welding machine with this razor blade. This is a sieve with a hole in it. Now I am going to patch it up using this welding machine. Great results. Do you like this idea? Thanks for watching the video. Goodbye and see you in the next video.